Breaking news from overnight is the Taliban now has full control of Kabul's international airport.
Yeah, leaders symbolically walked across the runway. You can see them in this video here, this marking their victory. Well, celebrations spilled into the streets of Afghanistan just after the U.S. announced it completed the withdrawal of its forces.